And he lashes one, drives it toward right, but Frank Gore's going to get there. Jim Johnson walks a pair with two outs in the eighth, but lives to tell the tale.